was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Bull Defenders. Apparently, the game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known.
Aren't you eating anything? Hey, Bob, where's your mind at?
What?
Huh? What a weird customer.
Who is this guy?
Damn it! He's unconscious. Are you all right?
What are you doing?
All right.
Oh!
not leave the area in time, we cannot guarantee your safety.
City's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go! They're getting closer. We gotta go, now!
Kalis, you should go now.
Huh?
That's a fuel tank. Leak the gas and use it to burn these bastards. Do it now!
Thank you. This is the Raccoon City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible.
That's it then? Get in, please. The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
Now that was a rush.
Everything started to go wrong from then. No, maybe we just didn't realize things had been going wrong for a long time. Dead people wander the city in search of the living. When that becomes normal, I know that it's time to just give up.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine, and the army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.